Really? You believe that? The great Sinchijika and the shield of the Agemaker.
Why not?
Listen to yourself. It's a myth.
Unuratu believes it. That's enough for me.
It's a story, Koryanka.
It's real. I know it is.
It's just something our parents told us.
Have you met Paimo, Ishiki? The fool thinks the gods punished him. Lazy.
This must be the jungle entrance. Not very inviting, but I suspect that's the point.
You go first. First? I'm not going in there at all. Did you see they pulled out of there?
What was left of him. Come on, just to the top of the path.
If my father knew I was even this close to the wilderness, I wouldn't sit down for a week.
This looks like a sacrificial altar. If it's anywhere. I'll bet the champion's bow is in there. full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. full up. Can't carry any more. Alright, let's get this bow back to Uchu. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Thank you. Have enough space for that.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Have you met Paimo, Ishiki? The fool.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Chambelil! Kachashikin!
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. Thank you. All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Mesoamerican people used this stone as a tool for processing grain and seeds.
Sassini!
This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest.
The Champion's Bow, the final piece to herald in the future of Paititi. And what of the Nahual? Did you face it?
I did. It's dead.
Tell me, what shape did it take?
It was a jaguar.
Ah, the most powerful of its forms. It must have seen you as a formidable foe.
Uchu, how long has this Nahual been in the jungle?
As children, there were always stories to keep us from straying beyond the bounds of Paititi. But since Amaru took power, the Nahual has been more active.
You believe Amaru commands the Nahual?
Yes, to keep his hands on our throats, but no longer. You have done a great thing for the future of Paititi, Lara. I would be honored if you would join us for the ceremony of kings.
The honor would be mine.
Here, I have something for you. This is from the armor Etzli's father, Sairi, wore. It is a symbol of your bravery. I would like you to have
Thank you, Uchu.
The sound of the king's horn has called you all to bear witness to a new beginning. Welcome to the ceremony of kings.
Etzli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, step forth. Within the Savior's amulet is the wisdom of your ancestors. Listen to it, so that you will enjoin equity and mercy in all judgments. Within the champion's bow is the strength of your ancestors. Respect it, so that you will enjoin responsibility and fairness in leadership. Finally, within you, young Etzli, is the future. Infuse your role as king with action. Create hope. Create love. Not by passively waiting for grace to come down from up on high, but by doing what you can to make grace happen yourself.
People of Paititi, it is with great pride that I introduce to you Etzli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, and your king!
Have more rebels been captured?
Ishiki, maybe you can help. I sent 5 men to steal the cult of Kukul Khan's weapons for the rebellion, but the mission failed. In former times, I would have led them myself, but now I can't fight. I can't even run, or else I start to cough up blood. But I'm still a good planner, or I was until today. My comrades were caught and strung on posts throughout the lower village as a warning. They're going to hang there until they die.
You said I might be able to help.
Yes. With your serpent guard attire, you can untie all 4 of them and no one will suspect you.
4? You said there were 5 men on the mission.
There were. Kolki was leading them, but he wasn't captured along with the others. Nobody's seen him. He's probably been killed.
I'll see what I can do.